movie that attracted it to you as a producer and an actor?
As a producer, it's my son who is the director and he wrote the movie and everything. But I was attracted to it because it was filmed in my hometown, Iowa, and it had a military theme to it. I was in the military. And also, I think my son is a very, very talented director, and I think that, he's had a lot of attention.
Aaron, what is the role that you play in this?
I only played an extra. I was in the rolling scene, and so I was just an extra, and so that was like the only scene, the very split second that I was in.
And how do you go taking direction from your son?
Well, he's good at that, all that, and I hand it all to him, whatever he says, this is what we do, because he has an eye for that. He's a good talent.
And what do you hope audiences take away from this movie?
I think it's just a very nice storyline and very entertaining. You get drawn into it as the movie goes on. I saw it twice now, and the first time I saw it, I didn't know exactly how it was going to end it. I was concerned about how you're going to end this story. You guys are very, very nice.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us this evening. Lovely to meet you. Thank you so much.